I've done a lot of work on borders for a very long time, and it's really interesting for me to now curate other artists working on borders as well and see how these practices sit side by side, how they can communicate to each other. In the festival, we're looking at borders in various contexts. We're looking at how borders affect food culture. Mirna Bamiye from the Palestine Hosting Society will look at how food changes with the displacement of people. In Ali Shahroor's piece called Layl Night, we're looking at the borders in the body. Emilio Rojas will be making a piece of land art, cultivating the line of the border using various crops. Jason De Leon is an anthropologist who have done a lot of work and have written and researched the Mexican-US border. Rawan Abu Rahmi and Basil Abbas are a Palestinian duo. They make work in the intersection between performance and research. Here they will be sharing with us the research that they have done on historical masks found in Palestinian villages using sound and visual material. Artist Rudy Goblin will be sharing with us his own autobiographical story about coming to this country from Nicaragua and struggling with becoming a citizen. What we're trying to do at the festival is to open up this discussion that it's outside of the art world, but actually looking at it widely and globally. To reimagine a world where there are no walls, where we can move freely without discrimination, without being massacred, without being asked to perform all the time our identity. I think it's one of the main important topics of our contemporary political life.